Alrighty. Okay, sorry. I was trying to fix something up before starting fully or whatnot, but that's okay. No, I got some advice from some like other artists or whatever, critique stuff or whatnot, and they recommended that I make her feet and hands and like kind of like the arms in general, kind of tinier, give it more of the feminine feel, which makes sense because it's like I'm used to drawing, you know, really buff dudes, so. Definitely is a new thing for me. So I am just fixing that up real quick before we hop into the next part. I'm still kind of debating how I want to do this because, what do you call it? I still need it to look right. So I feel kind of like I'm making her ankle too much, I guess is what I would say. I don't know. It still feels like a little off. Apologies that I've been working on this forever. Also, I'm gonna do, since I didn't do any art yesterday, it's like I'm gonna start with the art stuff today, and then we can go on to Duolingo afterwards, because I wanna make sure that I actually get some stuff done. So, it's like, I think that I should be fine, because I'm not like dead tired or whatever, but at the same time, it's like just in case. It's like, 'cause I can do Duolingo technically on my own. So, okay. But let's see here. Might need to make it shorter is what's going on. Let's see. Let's add maybe just a little bit more back to it. Yeah, I think it is that it might need to be shorter. Yeah, okay, so let's do that. Let's move that up, and then I'll just move up also the sheet, because I can just edit that. So let's just switch this up a little bit. And then move the sheet up too. Get this back to where. Just center her width back. Yeah, I think that looks better. Okay. Now the only problem feels like right here. I feel like that's the problem area now. This is one of the biggest issues of my sketching and stuff. It's just always like I'm trying to get it exactly how I want it. It's like I know that I can get it better in line art and stuff, like, you know, fix up everything later, but it just feels weird. Okay, maybe. Maybe it's just that there doesn't feel like there's enough here. Like right in here, this little section. One, two, hold on. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, yeah, she's got five toes. I was gonna say that might be the other problem is that there wasn't toes. Okay, so that's probably it, is that there's just not enough bulk here. So let's figure that out. There we go, that's looking a little better. Okay. Space it up here. Maybe add a little bit there. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now it doesn't look ridiculous. Okay. Now I just need to move these sheets over the foot. Up a little bit. If it makes sense. Okay, and then after this, I can actually just work on, I don't know. Oh, what do I want to work on? I didn't even think about it. I've been trying to fix this for so long, I don't even know. Do I want to fix her blank face now? Yeah, I do want to fix her blank face. Okay, let's work on. Hold on 1 second, I gotta see what this is. Oh, I just didn't want it to be something and then like it'd be something bad or whatever, so. But it was just like me doing flight stuff or whatever. Okay, but I need to give her a better expression, not the blank. Maybe like a wide-eyed. Because I like the shape of the eye, so I don't want to fix that any. But we definitely can maybe like, I don't know, give it more of a like, hi kind of thing. Less of the eyelid, probably. That might be the problem, yeah. And also more on the eyelash section. Like making it look more... there? I don't know how to put it, like... Because I don't really put eyelashes on things, too. That's gonna be one of the faults that kind of comes through. It's like, I don't really draw a lot of, like, feminine features, or whatever you want to call it. Kind of. Maybe. It needs to be longer. Okay, well, okay, so let's just space it out. And take this off. Let's see what that looks like. I think that could work. Just give it a little bit of spice, basically. Just a normal kind of eyelid. Okay, I think that could work, probably. And we definitely need to also spice this up. I don't know if eyelashes look like that. I don't think that's right. Maybe I do the other side of this just because it's like I might need some practice on feminine features. Not that kind of. Nope. Almost there. Let's turn it. Kind of, yeah. Nope. There we go. And then we just get rid of this part. Get rid of that. Just kind of here. I think that should be fine. Let's clear the face a little bit. Oof, never mind. That eyebrow is not placed well or not arched right. Hold on, where's the other one? Okay, I don't like that eyebrow actually. Okay, let's try again. Kind of. It's a little bit more expressive. A little better. Move it over though. Give it a little bit more over here. I think that's a little better, yeah. And then keep the mouth or whatever, the lips, but let's maybe give her a little bit more of a smile. Maybe. I don't know, that makes it look a little weird, honestly. Maybe like that. Give her a little bit of bottom teeth. Okay, let's see if that looks okay. Or if I just ruined it completely. I wouldn't say ruined it, but there's it's a little awkward. Let's see here. Because it's definitely this part. See what it looks like all together. It's not bad. It's I'm cursed with perfection. Okay. Something else. Something slightly more. Hold on. Let me see if I can find some like inspiration. It really is just that it does. It needs to be more expressive. Maybe I take out the mouth, or not the mouth, the inside of the mouth, and make it just lips. Maybe. Let's see here. Because I do have to use I have to have another expression for the other side. So it's like I do need to make sure that I don't overuse it. Okay. Maybe it's that, just do it like this. Heyo. Maybe just because I'm kind of giving her like that cat lip thing. Okay, and then let's just make it a smile instead of an open mouth, maybe. Oh, oops, hold on. Not straight on. That's all right. Get pink sideways. Maybe I close her eyes a little bit more. Give it like more of a like sussy feel. Maybe I'm just over-detailing it. Okay, let's see if that looks okay. If I minimize it a little bit. It's better, I think, but... Okay, first off, that needs to go up, I think. I definitely think it'll look better with colors and stuff. I think that is going to be part of the problem. Okay, let's see what happens when I take it down for more of that saucy look. And maybe maybe give it more of a straight line. I mean, that's not bad, but it makes me want to do a different lip again. No, because I want her smiling, so it's like doing the ooh face or whatever. It's like that doesn't feel right. Okay, hold on. Let me look up more images of her again, so that maybe I can just, I don't know, look at one of those and go with it. Fast. Oops. Oh, I didn't click. Okay. No, never mind. Still went to it. Okay. That sounds about right. Let's see here. Okay, so maybe like this. Push it down instead of up. And separate it to kind of just maybe. Maybe actually this isn't that bad. I'll get that contrast. Yeah, let's just give it a little. Cause it is the unfortunate is like the angle, it would be more like a this or whatnot, but maybe just a little line will be enough. No, I feel like it doesn't need that one. And it'll be fine. Okay, maybe that. That might be good, actually. Oh, wrong one. That was this one? Yeah. Okay, that's a little bit better, actually. But let's move it, because it feels a little off. Got a piece. Ooh, there we go. Wait, is this the one? No, oh, nope, it's not. This one. Okay. Where do they place her mouth, actually? Kind of low. Here? That might be good. Is that on this layer? not on this layer. Okay, cool. We can erase it. Okay. And then I just need to give her saucier eyes.
And the yawn start, of course.
Okay. Sideways. Wait, no, okay. Oh, I can feel a sneeze, but it's not going. Ugh. Biscuits. Okay, so we need a saucier. Let's go here with it. Here, boop, 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 eyelashes, lots of eyelashes, and one more, and then just fill this in, and then now we should get the eyelid back. Every time we say goodbye, they all see that it's a lie. And then I'll actually add a little thing here. Cause we always give. Just forget all that. There we go. Brush this. Yeah, you've watched me break it. Just a little bit of aging is what I want. Just a little line. And then a little marks. Cause you never show. Okay. You say you will, but then you don't. I might want that to look like I want to do it bigger. I just wanna be happy. Yeah, okay. She needs a bigger pupil. That looks better. Okay, and then boop, boop. Eyelashes! Lots and lots of eyelashes. There we go. Thicken them, I guess. Good enough. Okay, and then I think I'm getting more of the upward. Whoops. Well, the whole series has thin eyebrows, so realistically I could do it as however I want. It just feels too much. It feels too high, or too much eyelid. Like, it's too much eye. I'm trying to think. The eyebrow does go past it, so maybe I can do it that way, I guess. Like, I can do this much lower, and then the eyebrow raises. I don't know why I can't think of what, like, the ratio to this is. Like you said, it's that we encounter it, you know, all the time or whatever, but we just don't know how. There we go. Okay, I think that might be what I'm looking for. Let's take it slow. Yeah, I think that's what I'm looking for. Because it looks more saucy and less like just giant eyeballs. Okay. This definitely is an improvement, I'll say, from the original sketch I had, like face wise, because the first face did not look like her at all. This one, I feel like it looks like her. Weird. Like, this eye is always the weird one, I feel. Like, any of the eyelids or eyelashes or eyes that are on the side, the angle thing or whatever, it's like, since I don't do perspective very well, like, I'm still kind of really learning about it. I think that's what is bothersome sometimes. Okay, let me just need to arch this really good. Nice little. There we go. Oh. Nope, completely forgot the iris. Definitely didn't need that though, you know. Okay, and then see, that should be the same thickness. Hopefully. I know I'm not easy. I drag you out. I don't know if I made this one saucy or just like gloopy. I think it's because it's too closed. Okay, so we just need to raise it a little. I think, unfortunately, it's like the original length I had it was actually right. For this one, at least. Not for the other one. The other one was, yeah, the other one needed it. Okay, so we just need to raise all of this. Whoops. Not all that, yeah. Because this part. Just the other part. That's fine. Okay. Just maybe it's the eyebrows. Something about it just keeps telling me it just looks kind of gloopy. I don't know. Like something just still feels off about it. It could be just the fact that I'm, you know, turning a cartoon character into a anime style. But I don't know, people do good things with that, so. I think it's the iris. I think that's what's throwing it off, honestly. Just a face. Okay, so I think this is really one of the problem areas. So maybe if I redo that, that'll feel better. That's a little better, actually. Yeah. Okay, I think it was the iris that was bugging the crap out of me. Or actually, I guess the pupil. Maybe. It's still a little off, but that's okay. Okay. Oh, hold on. She's missing her chin. I don't know how that happened. Actually, I do. It's probably from the hand, because I was fixing that earlier. The necklace. Oh, jeez. I think something dropped it. It spooked me. My tablet pin went flying. Okay. Let's fix the necklace. And then... I think we are finally done. Okay, I feel confident in that. Now to recreate this face, though, for the second side. Ugh. Okay. Need to make folders for a front and back. Alright. Whoops. That's not what I remember what I was gonna do. Where is it? Oh my gosh, what is that painting called? The Birth of Venus. Yeah, there we go. I want to do a pose kind of like that for the Rosebush one. Let's see here. This one might be good. There's a lot of close-ups on it and a lot of like recreational stuff. But I'm not seeing a nice photo of just the painting. Let's see here. Maybe here. There we go. When in doubt, go to Wiki. Maybe. Did it load it? It did not load the photo. Okay. Oh, actually, I'm a fool. I know why it's being dumb. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I love Ecosia, but it does sometimes have problems with collecting images. Yeah, that was my problem. Okay. There we go. Now I can get the proper look for it. Okay. And of course, though, it's not gonna be, you know, not safe for work because I can put the bushes over for censorship, so. Oh, biscuits. Time for more anatomy. Yay. Okay. So that actually, I'm gonna go ahead and turn my mic off because I'm gonna make all the noises for sketching and whatnot, and then we'll come back. We were on the run, rocking around the clock. Now all we need is right here in front of us. In front. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow down. Embrace the love we found for you and I. So
All the choices you made, did you make them again? Again, again, again. All the lies that you told, did you believe in them? All the choices you made, did you make them again? Again, 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 again. All the lies that you told, did you believe in them? Again, 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 again.
Heyo! Working on a other side of a Dakimakura today. I never noticed what a blank stare that this painting has, actually. I completely did that foot backwards. Whoops. Okay. Big toe, big toe. I think I'm gonna take a. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna take a stretch break right after this. And then actually coming back. Because I can feel kind of. I can feel my tiredness from looking at the same thing over and over again, kind of thing. So I think I'm gonna take a break from drawing. I don't want to do Duolingo right now, so actually I think I'm gonna try out playing some TFT. It's like a new patch thing came out for it and whatnot, so it's like I've played it a couple of times already, but I think I want to play it a few more times. So here we are for now. Maybe I'll do some more afterwards, but I'm gonna take a stretch break, go get hydrated, and then come back for some TFT. Thank you. Alright, so I'm a fool. I completely forgot that there's a PTO meeting today, actually, so I have to get off around 5:30, a little bit before, probably, which is, I don't know, like 40 minutes or so. So yeah, I'm just gonna play some TFT or whatnot. Kind of just chill, hang out. Oh, I should probably turn this on. Okay. I think I should be good. I think it'll do it. Oh, let's see what we got. It's only 20% off though. But I do love Echo. Let's see what else. It's not bad. I don't play Ashe though anymore. Don't even remember having. Did I get Mina at some point? I don't think I've even played him before, to be honest. I thought that was a Braum skin, I'll be honest, at first. Eh, skin. Man. Same thing with Annie. I just don't really play. I mean, to be fair, I don't really play in the first place, like, very much anymore, so. Okay. Go over here. TFT. Let's try a hyper roll. I haven't done that one yet, so. Start turn life. 8 plus 2, but the game goes on. There's more. Okay, rearrange because I've got my art stuff here. Oh, actually, and also let's switch. TFT. I don't even know what to call it. Like, what is TFT? Like, I have no idea what to put for the tags. I have no idea. Yeah, there's like no tags I can think of. I guess it doesn't really matter. It's just for fun, so. Play the game on the. Nope, that's not. This isn't an exploration, nope. I feel like a lot of these are just more for like RPGs and stuff like that. Or like specific, yeah, like football, soccer stuff. Huh. Fortune telling. Morally good characters. Huh. I gotta go through these sometimes. I feel like I'm missing some of my old one, or not my old one, but my art one or whatever. But we're just updating it to TFT. That's fine. Whatever. Okay, so let's read through. Let's start with 20. Okay, new leveling system. No more spending gold on XP. Each stage, focus on your team. There's no extra gold. Okay, focus on building the best team you can. All right, let's give it a try. I'm gonna fail so miserably because I still don't know all these things. Let me pull up my cheat sheet though for items because I know I have that somewhere. Okay. That'll at least maybe help me somewhat. All the extra shadow item stuff. It's like, it does. Let's see, the holder takes 33% of true damage at the beginning of combat. Yeah, it's like, it helps, but it hurts whenever you do the shadow item stuff. Oh, there it is. Okay, I can just look at it this way. And max health, the holder heals to 90%, and they gain 30% attack speed. Yeah, I'm not even gonna deal with those. Like, weighing the positive to negative and stuff like that is just, nope, it's too much. It's too much for this. I love the little piggy. You're lucky. Lucky Thua. Many hush tails. I got a new one recently, I think. I don't think it was a hush tail. I think it was something else. It's like, I think it was pink. I think. I don't remember. I only do the free stuff. I don't do, whatchamacallit, the pass or whatever, I think is what it is. Is it popping up? I'm realizing I don't think it's popping up. Yeah, it's not popping up. Okay, I don't care which one I get, so. Followers, Twitter, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, League 2. Let's do display capture up. Okay, that did not go up. Display capture up. Okay, well, that'll do its own thing, so that's fine. Okay, hold on. There. That way I at least can see it. I'll figure out the problem later. Okay. Boop. And then let me fix that real quick. There we go. Okay, animation. Actually, let me do that. And I guess do that just because. Okay. So, Dawnbringer Assassin. I've used enemy. Etsy search engine show me your watch for plumbers. Yeah, it's like I put the most of my charms, I think, under the eat a bag thing just for. Okay, what is he again? Dawnbringer. Let's just do that and do that. Okay, it's Dawnbringer and Assassin. Okay, his Spellweaver is him. Brothers, don't need that at all. But the Dawnbringer say, yeah, we'll keep that, but we'll wait. Yeah, because it doesn't look like it's doing. Hold on. Properties. Speakers done. Yeah, because it doesn't show my audio from this either. So let's see here. Default. Done. No? Because there is stuff going through right now in my ear. Properties. Let's set it back to default and see what's going on. You guys should be able to hear my thing right now. Okay, what am I looking for again? Dawnbringer something. Alright, if I'm not on it, I'm gonna do it. Okay, Dawnbringer. That technically these go here. I will say it's interesting at least to always have the same amount of units. What does Dawnbringer even do? you say awful idea. I say amazing idea. Wait, see. That's very fair. I get that. It's like I had mine break, the strap break off of mine, so. Okay, let's. Hold on, cheat sheet. Where are you? What is. That makes Forgotten. And that makes. Revenant. Nope, so I don't care. Let's just do this. Dawnbringer. What makes a Dawnbringer? Pretty sure I should be able to do it because skirmish, Dean, Spellweaver, Dawnbringer. Okay, just a regular belt. guess he's my powerhouse, I guess, but he's not really part of it. Okay, what are you? Increasing the cost of the next ability. Okay, does it stay on the enemy That might be worth it. Okay, we're gonna trade that out. Do that. That way, I guess. Okay, so that one might be good. Let's find out. Immune to crowd control for the first might be good. 1 second. Okay, that was not the right option. Also, I guess pressing one takes me to another person's screen. Oh, crap. Yeah, I might have to put that to a different thing. Okay, Dawnbringer. Okay, I get a 5. Let's put that there, that there. Of course. Okay, Dawnbringer Spatula, we need that. I need that. I don't even know what I would want with it, though, is the problem. I guess whatever 5 comes to me is the honest answer. I'm gonna switch that out actually. We'll see how that works out. What is a Draconic Ranger? Yeah, I don't really have anything. Okay, so Renewer, Brawler, Assassin, Verdant, Legionnaire, Rip. Oof, yeah. Definitely going to go fast here. Okay, I don't need that. That's a Nightbringer. Alright, it's a health thing, maybe? I don't know. I think I just get whatever comes first, is the honest truth. Okay, Redeemed Mystic, yeah, no, that has nothing to do for me. Honestly, I'm just doing him because, like, it's giving it to me, like, you might as well, right? I need a belt, is what I need. And I did not get one. Biscuits, okay. I guess I'll get this. Always just good in the first place. And then, oops. Put that on her. And then, let's put this on Riven. And let's put this on Riven. Yay! You can see me kind of fail here because I have no idea what I'm doing. got 8 left. yeah, this the fast way is definitely just a whole other kit and caboodle. Well, I need a belt, but not that belt. Jeez. Let's do, I guess, this. Okay, well, there's that at least. Dawnbringer. Let's switch out him for that. Oops. No, that way. Let's put this on her. Fair enough. No, it's just like a, what do you call it? Complicated chess, I guess. With leveling and combinations. Oh. Oh, nope, never mind. I didn't see the other guy there. Yep. Oh, wait. Yay! My first win in forever. Though it doesn't really matter. In this one, it looks like you don't really get anything from winning, so, well, you survive. In the other one, you get, like, 1 gold, and depending on your streak, like, how long you've been winning or how long you've been losing, you get more. Okay, Dawnbringer. Put one of them in. Nightbringer, nope. Rel, Ironclad, it's not worth it. Grimslayer, I think that was one of them? Yeah, that was one of the ones I have, so let's go ahead and get that just in case. I might replace that one. Because I don't think she brings anything to it. Yeah, she brings anything to it. Oh my gosh, I just need a belt. It's just a belt. Okay. What does this do? Let's see if I already have that. Shove Silvanus? Sure, let's do that. Switching this out for this, to put this. Let's put it right there, actually. Let's get rid of. Maybe? Doing better? Yay! Alright, got it. I finally found what was supposed to work. Which is just throw bigger things at it. Oh, I think my desktop audio started to work. I think I saw little audio things. It's weird though, because it's like I hear little things right now. Like there's tiny little things going on. Okay. Dawnbringer, and just hire things. Dawnbringer, there we go. I want to keep him. She was doing good for me, so I'll just wait. She's a 4, actually, so let's do it that way. That way we can get that 6 Dawnbringer. And we'll just put this over here, just in case. And I can go ahead and buy this just in case also. Oh, those Hellions just coming back out. makes you paranoid, but I'm pretty, yeah, I got this. Makes you paranoid though. You see all these like just boop 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 bunch of them coming out. Okay. So if I could just get, okay, so I need a 5 and a 1. Okay. Let's put you back out. Get that. Get rid of this. I think that should be fine. Oh, wait, I'm coming over. Oh, never mind. Okay, but this is useless at this point. resistance reduced. Okay, let's go this way with it. Go here. And then let's do it on him, I guess. Cause I don't think it's dependent of them. I think it's dependent. Let me make sure. Cause have their magic resist reduced by when they cast a spell, they are stop taking magic. Okay, yeah. So yeah, that should be the right answer, I'm sure. Seems like. Yay! I really do. It's both a plus and a negative. I really do sometimes feel like it's just like, get the things that are higher, whatever. I've forgotten. Nope, I will save it then. What do I want? Do I? No, because I keep that, so I'll keep it for now. I kind of want to put him in because he's just good all around. Like I genuinely think he's just a good unit. Because basically he just when he like I think it's when he's killing something. Hold on, if the victim dies, yeah. Yeah, and you take over them basically. Oof, he's number one. Let's see what happens. Take him down. Get him! Get him! No! Okay, there's that one at least. I don't think this is gonna go well. Yeah, because at Warwick. No, not the purple again. Okay, I'm gonna just throw him in there, because he'll give me the assassin. Alright. I don't think it's gonna happen. I'm not gonna get any more Dawn Ringers, so I'm just gonna put those in. But, rapidly heal some of their maximum health first damage up below 50 when it's a curse, but like, 10 bonus damage. Okay. So, I feel like if I put that on anyone, it might be him. Okay. But I don't even think I'm gonna get that. Actually, that's the burning thing. Okay, give it to him, I guess. Second place. Maybe there's hope. Maybe I should have given it to that Ash thing. I don't know if I even took one. Nope, that's gonna be it for me. Yep. Boop. You know what? I got third place for my first time doing it. I'm fine. I'm fine with that. Okay. Play again. Let's change modes. Let's go back to the regular. There it is. Oh. Gray tier. Sure. Yeah, I don't understand that either. Like, I guess that it's a, like, kind of a ranking thing. I'm not sure. What was the one that I got? Maybe it was a hush tail. It might have been that one. Yeah, I got the mole earlier. That's what I used in the beginning, I think. Yeah. I'm still fine with this one, honestly. And I don't think I have anything here. Yeah, that's the only thing I have. Okay. Fine match. I did normal. Okay. Do one more of these, and then, yeah, I think I should be, off from that, because, gotta do that meeting thing or whatever, so, Do one more, and then we'll be off for the day. Ooh, I gotta check my mail. I think something actually arrived. Yay! Alright. Let's see. Also, I don't know if this actually does... Oh wait, no, this is... Yeah, this is display capture. Properties. Client. Yeah, that's the client. League of Legends client. I don't understand why it doesn't do it. Okay, well that has that. Because I definitely do need to figure out what it is that's causing it not to show just regularly. Like, I don't mind sharing my display with, but at the same time, it's like I gotta fix it, because on Duolingo, I have to, like, push it up or whatever, or it shows, like, all of the tabs and all the extra junk that's on there. Hold on, I'm just gonna see while we're waiting. Because that's the first one. So that one, yeah, so League 2 on my thing should be the thing that's... Yeah, and it shows it, so I don't understand. Hold on. Yeah, that's so weird. I have no idea. I have no answer. Technology is finicky. Who am I going to end up with? Vayne, I think. Yep, Vayne. What does Vayne actually do? Instead of attacking on target deals. Okay, so I can just get, nope. Get me an arrow. Give me a bow. That's not a bow, but sure. Forgotten. That should be fine. We can go down the forgotten route for now. What's Rangers go to? 4? I don't think that's part of it. Is it okay? It's Varus, Ash. Cannot tell on that one. I'm half and half actually on the. Let's just get these in case. Because I'm half and half now that I think about it, because Forgotten, I would need to get all the way up. It honestly just depends on if I can get it. So we're going to get Forgotten for now, and then we're going to keep Redeemed on the side just in case. Here on either side. I don't know what I go this way actually. Attack speed. How do I get that? With a bow. So yeah, no, I probably wouldn't want to do that. Is that 2-star? Yep, there's a 2-star. That makes sense. Okay. What does that turn into? Cavalier? I don't, if I remember right, I don't think the Cavaliers are good. So, I'm just gonna take this. Okay, Forgotten. Oh, right. I forgot I was in the regular one. I wasn't leveling or whatever. Whoops. Okay. Well, let me see. Wrong one. Or on the wrong thing, but no, it looks like forgotten, or at least for, wait. Oh my gosh, I have not been grabbing that. I think I had gotten that before too. Biscuits. That's okay. I'm trying to remember. Because he can just be your powerhouse and whatnot. Just put a bunch of power things or whatever. Just boop, boop, kill. Boop, boop. Okay, forgotten. Let's get the ranger. Let's just forget these. Let's put the ranger in. Put the assassin. Put the assassin over here. And then I still need things to make it viable. I'll just stay right here because in this one, it's like I actually want to keep my gold because then I can get more. I'm guessing that person's not properly online. Well, no, because their item things aren't just sitting around. Nah, they probably. Yeah, with how low they are, yeah, no. I didn't actually look to see what, I was looking away. It's like, I don't know how many people they had, but they're probably disconnected. Whoops. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Yeah, there we go. And it's like, no, it's like the sword is what I need if I'm going the forgotten route, if I'm gonna add rangers and stuff, so I will just add this so that I can get at least something going for some attack speed. Yeah, because that's the third attack, so yeah, no, I do want to just spice her up. I don't want that, though. Okay. Yeah, because it doesn't do anything for me otherwise, so... let's put him out there. Probably, yeah, I just should get rid of her. I don't really have a reason for her at all. What does this thing do? No, I'm reading that. He also grants escape. Grants a health shield to three allies nearest his target for 5 seconds. Okay. Nope. Don't need any of that. I don't know if it's just my thing or whatnot, but does it seem like, I don't know, the stream is kind of slow? Like, it feels like my model is like, I don't know, lagging, I guess? I don't know, it seems off. Squeeze on the D-roll, rolling up, smoking haze through the back door. Let me get that fresh squeeze on the D-roll. Okay, there we go, finally. Getting something for an upgrading. I think that might be good. You know, I said that and then I realized that all of my things are ranged, so they're not gonna go to it, I guess. I need to put them closer. All the choices you made, did you make them again? Again, again, again. All the lies that you told, did you believe in them? All the choices you made, did you make them again? Again, 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 again. All the lies that you told, did you believe in them? Again, 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 again. Nope, just too squishy. I probably just need to start saving my gold, honestly, also. Okay, yeah, no, the alarm for that meeting or whatever just went off, so I definitely have to get off after this one. Like, it should be fine, like, it's just a PDO, like, parent whatever thing, teacher thing, so I should be able to just go into it. Actually, I might turn my mic off and go ahead and open up the link. So, if I'm not talking, it's probably just because I'm listening in.
You can say hello, but I don't need you to like me. Don't need you to like me.
Sometimes you gotta let go, cause I gotta let you go.
The shadows are to be feared.
Fears are coming outside. We got a billion races. We got this melody. And you can trust me, baby. We got everything. Call me whenever you feel alone, babe. And when you need to cry, I'll be by your side. Call me whenever you need someone, babe. And when you need to escape from a thousand fires, I'm gonna kiss you wherever you are. And I'm gonna miss you, I will never die. Call me whenever you need someone, babe. But I'm in the jungle of love. Feel alone, babe. And when you need to cry, I'll be by your side. Call me whenever you need someone, babe. And when you need to escape from a thousand fires, I'm gonna kiss you wherever you are. And I'm gonna miss you, I will never lie. Call me whenever you need someone, babe. We're running in the jungle of love.
To come over, I wish that you would come and give me something to prove. Won't you pull me closer? I think that I'm obsessed with everything that you do. I wanna be with you.
same. I'm the one you're trying to claim. Yeah, I already know about your game, but I'm not.